stupid people have stupid children. If you're stupid, please don't have sex. If you insist on having sex, then please have sex with animals. Preferably animals smarter than you are. That way, if by some biological fluke you and the animal actually have offspring, odds are the offspring will be less stupid than you are. One more thing. Don't assume the animal is protected. If the animal has a condom, or if female some sort of intrauterine device, insist they wear it. Please, help stamp out this mindlessness. Keep your stupidity to yourself. This message brought to you by the Council of Concerned Citizens who are smarter than you are.
Man.
Motherfucker!
Tylenol.